King of the Britons. Oh, don't grovel. One thing I can't stand, it's people groveling.
Sorry.
And don't apologize. Every time I try to talk to someone, it's sorry this and forgive me that, and I'm not worthy. What are you doing now?
I'm averting my eyes, O Lord.
Well, don't. It's like those miserable psalms. They're so depressing. Now knock it off.
Yes, Lord.
Right. Arthur, King of the Britons, your knights of the Round Table shall have a task to make them an example in these dark times.
Good idea, O Lord.
Of course it's a good idea. Behold, Arthur, this is the Holy Grail. Look well, Arthur, for it is your sacred task to seek this grail. That is your purpose, Arthur. The quest for the Holy Grail.